Cut the words right out of my mouth. Literally.